this Christmas time when people are shopping and dancing and drinking and celebrating something that they know nothing about, like it was celebrating Washington or Lincoln's birthday. And not worshiping. They still got God in a manger. When God's not in a manger, He's raised from the dead and alive forevermore. Living among us, proving Himself as the same God that the Nicene fathers carried and down through the ages has come since the day of Pentecost. The same God that met Paul on the road to Damascus. He was a missionary to the Gentile and a messenger from God to the Gentiles. The Gentiles' message started by visitation of the pillar of fire. And it ends the same way.